Yeah, well, my wife doesn't like this song.
I don't like this song.
It's a real pretty love song.
No, it isn't. I take offense to this song.
It wasn't written about you.
It better not have been.
It's called Woman of Her Size.
Ready? Two,
yep.
Three, and four, and...
I'm gonna saddle up that mule, Lord, I think I've lost my mind. Head on back to Bitter Creek, and I hope that I can find that big old gal I left back there with crooked teeth, silver hair, but I love that mountain gal I left behind. It felt so bad the day I left, it hurt to hear her beg. I knew she'd never catch up to me with that wooden leg. Oh, but now I'm feeling lonesome, and I miss her bloodshot eyes. But she's attractive for a woman of her size. She's been known to lose her temper, and she's got an attitude. She's downright irresistible in a romantic interlude. 36, 24, 36, that's one of her thighs. But she's attractive for a woman of that size. And I know that she's sincere. She wraps her arms around me and I dang near disappear. She made the cover of Hereford magazine. I could not believe my eyes. But then she's attractive for a woman of her size. Lord, she's sexy for a woman of her size.
I
told you it was a love song.
No.